I've met this incredible man today, Michael. I think there are very few men like Michael, and he has touched my soul and my heart so much with his kindness and forgiveness and his love. I think that meetings like this, like those mine with Michael today, this what is given so much inspiration and keeps everybody's being loving, supporting, and humane.